Maurice Moey the Toe Racine was born on October 13, 1937 and died on March 4, 2018. He was a place kicker and offensive lineman for the Ottawa Rough Riders from 1958-1974 of the Canadian Football League. He was part of four Grey Cup winning teams with the Rough Riders and was inducted into the Canadian Football Hall of Fame in the class of 2014. Moey Racine was an offensive tackle for the Ottawa Rough Riders throughout his 17-year career. Racine became a three-time Eastern Conference All-Star at tackle in 1962. 1965, and 1966. Racine was also an accurate place kicker from 1962 to 1967. In 1961, Racine only handled the kickoffs, but then added place kicking the following year. Racine finished second in scoring in the Eastern Conference in 1962, 1964, and 1965, finally winning the East scoring crown in 1966 with 71 points. Racine's best field goal percentage was 57.1%, 12 of 21 in 1965, his next best 52.4%, 11 of 21 in 1964, which was considered good at a period when the league average was much lower than when place kicking became a specialty in the 1970s. Racine finished kicking during the 1967 season, ending his career with 392 career points. In Racine's 17-year career, he participated in 5 Grey Cup games, winning 4 as a tackle. In 1960, 1968, 1969, 1973, losing 1 as tackle and place kicker in 1966, when he converted 1 of 2 Ottawa touchdowns. His jersey number 62 was retired by the Rough Riders at the end of his career in 1974. Racine is a member of the Cornwall and Ottawa Sports Hall of Fame, and in 2014 Moey Racine was inducted into the Canadian Football Hall of Fame. He died at 80 years old.